I studied marriages, Rob, and what I saw is that the best ones, the ones that last for 4, 5, 6, 7 decades. And here's the thing. They don't have to be perfect because you don't need easy. You just need worth it. And I believe that marriage and family is God's maturity process for mankind. A lot of us don't want to be matured like that. You know, we don't want to give up our selfish ways. And, you know, that's one of the ways that we're in our own way and we don't realize it. So those marriages that have all that longevity and all that sweetness in them, they had one thing in common. And it probably isn't what most people think. The thing they had in common was they all happened in 4 months or less. And I was like, whoa. And that was a different
from the time they met.
Yes. So okay. There's different generations, right? And so, you know, we live in this modern age where everything's convenient. We have, you know, God's more into crock pots than he is into microwaves. And so a lot of people, you know, they don't have that foundational upbringing of values. There's something called community-based matchmaking that we do at M12M that really has gone by the wayside. People don't do this anymore. So one of the things that God said to me at the beginning is he said, Jeremiah 6:16. And that's kind of an obscure verse, and a lot of people don't know it, but I'll go ahead and tell you what it is, just the gist of it. It basically says that the Ancient of Days has ancient ways, and if you ask him to show you the ancient ways, he will show you the good path so that you can get out of all the chaos in your life and your peace can increase. And so that's what that verse says. And so one of the areas that people have a lot of chaos is their dating life, their sex life, their romance life, their marriage life, their family life is just chaotic. And it's been chaotic for generations. So something went wrong, way wrong, right? And so that is what we do. We help restore that, you know, that whole piece for people. So they see that they're operating on a lot of bad information. And it's not just from all their breakups. It's from all of their breakups in their family line. It's from all the stuff that's been handed down, all the lies, all the garbage, you know, all the cultural crap that we're handed on an everyday basis.